No. I've seen people run out of gas and push the car. I've seen them get stuck. But I've never seen one quite that small. And the gas station's not that direction, buddy. You better go up and help him hurry up.